Hi, welcome back. I'm Rakesh Naik. Today we are going to see the difference between Prim's and Kruskal algorithm. Many times in exams this question is asked, but people are not in a position to answer it properly. Today I'm going to say the five difference between the Kruskal's and Prim's algorithm. But before we start, if you are new to this channel, kindly subscribe it and press the bell icon so that you will get all the updates. Keep watching till the end. So let us start. The first difference is that under Kruskal algorithm, we started with all the vertices and the graph will take as a forest. Then every edge that we add, it leads to the completion of the tree. But under Prim's algorithm, we start at the arbitrary vertex and there is no point of time there is a concept of forest here. The Kruskal algorithm based on acyclic nature of the graph. But whereas Prim's algorithm is based on the connectedness of the graph. Under Kruskal algorithm, addition of edge is saved as edge on in the sorted list. But under Prim's algorithm, it saves a lot of space because there is no additional structure required for sorting of the edges. Under Kruskal algorithm, the next edge is always determined by the edge list. But under Prim's algorithm, addition of nodes is based on the concept of sorted distance or weight. Under Kruskal algorithm, addition of edge is done by selecting the sorted edge. But under Prim's algorithm, always a new vertex is joined to the older vertices. So these are the five differences between Kruskal's and Prim's algorithm. These are the five differences between Prim's and Kruskal's algorithm. Thank you for watching this video till the end. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share with your friend. We'll meet again with one more video. Till then, bye.